vow to never put work in front of my family. I vow to do my absolute best to provide for our family. I vow to protect you from harm, always.
I vow to always support you in pursuing your dreams, even if they include me and Nora moving to Mars. I vow to always make sure that you know exactly how much I love you, even when I'm mad at you. And I love you always. You in return for the rest of your life. With that being said, I wish you both a million lifetimes of laughter, love, and happiness.
And it's easy to see why things worked out after that, because she is incredible. She does fit in with the family. She has an amazing support cast, a beautiful group of bridesmaids.